just say, I know God did it. Oh, man, glory to God. See, our job is not to achieve. Our job is to believe and receive. Can you see that? Let me say it again. I said our job is not to achieve. Our job is to believe and receive. Now, some of y'all still looking at me like, are you sure about that? Yeah, I'm sure about that. Amen. Believe God, saints, and receive what he has for you. If you know you're walking in these things I'm talking to you about today. You understand? Not on the earth, but we set our minds on things above. We are living from heaven. We're living from heaven. And when you live from heaven, don't let every little earthly circumstance throw you off. Throw you out to God. That's how they got out to God. They got the mind on what the devil was saying. Got the mind on the nonsense the devil was talking about. Got their minds on all this other stuff. And God is like, no, 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 don't worry about him. Don't worry about him. Seek things that are above. But Eve started listening to what the devil said. Oh, I got something better for you. I can do this. You just sign right here. I'm going to take care of you. Don't you worry, baby. I got you. Started listening to the devil, amen, and pulled them out of their fertile place. Pulled them out of their fertile place. Now the ground that was meant to bless them, now he got to work it. You got to work, man, to make stuff happen. That represents flesh. God is trying to get us out of the flesh and into rest. I said he's trying to get us out of the flesh and into rest. Into rest. There remains a rest to the people of God. Hallelujah. Cease from your labor the same way God ceased from his.